नमस्ते, आई जे वी एन डॉक्टर वाई चंद्रकला. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ऑन द टॉपिक एनवायरमेंटल स्ट्रक्चर. सो व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट द एनवायरमेंटल स्ट्रक्चर, एवरी ऑर्गेनिज्म इन दिस अर्थ इज सराउंडेड बाय अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स. से द अदर ऑर्गेनिज्म मे बी द प्लांट और द वाटर, एयर एक्सेट्रा, लैंड. दिस सराउंडिंग ऑफ द ऑर्गेनिजम्स मे बी ऑल लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स और नॉन लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स कॉन्स्टिट्यूट इट्स एनवायरमेंट. So when we talk about the definition, how can you define it? Environment is a combination of various physical and biological elements that affects the life of organisms. So when we see the components of environment, what are the components that in a combination make the environment? That may be the physical, biological and the cultural combination in a total which make as an environment. When we talk about the physical environment, it is atmosphere, hydrosphere and lithosphere. So next, when we talk about the biological part, biological may be the biotic aspects may be the producer, consumer, decomposers. When we talk about the cultural aspect, it is the society, economics or the political environment. When we come to the physical component of environment, the physical component of the environment, which includes the soil, water, air, climatic conditions and light, etc. Physical, the component of the environment which can be divided into three parts, that is hydrosphere, gases, lithosphere, solid, and hydrosphere, liquids. Atmosphere is a layer of gaseous surrounding the planet. Other material body are sufficient. They are held or placed by the gravity of the body. When we see the layer of the atmosphere, ionosphere, mesosphere, ozone layer, stratosphere, troposphere are the different layers of the earth. Troposphere, it is in a altitude of 0 to 20, above which it is stratosphere 20 to 50 km, mesosphere it is 50 to 85 km and thermosphere it is 85 to 500 km in altitude range. When we see the temperature of the troposphere, it is 15 to 56 degrees centigrade, and the main chemical composition we can find in this in the troposphere, it is nitrogen, oxygen, water vapor, carbon dioxide. When we talk about the stratosphere, it ranges about 20 to 50 kilometer altitude range, and temperature we can say it is minus 56 to minus 2 degrees centigrade, and it is like ozone layer. The chemical composition is ozone. Mesosphere, it is 50 to 85 degrees kilometer and minus 2 to minus 92 centigrade, and it is mainly of oxygen, nitric acid. So the gaseous gas present in the atmospheric combinations may be the